Hi there, my name is Laurent. Please enjoy today's workout and don't forget to click on the link below to redeem your 2 free weeks of workouts. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our page so you never miss a weekly workout again. Enjoy, I'll see you soon. A bientôt. Good morning, everybody. It is 11 o'clock here in Washington, D.C. Wherever you are in the world, welcome to our daily workout. My name is Laurent. I'll be your coach today. Before I begin today's theme, I just want to apologize about the internet connection. We've been having some trouble lately. You know, we're switching it over, so that's why we're having those craziness. So I'm so sorry if we have a little trouble. We are taking care of that right now. All right, so let's talk about today's workout. Today's workout is called the Antigravity workout. This workout is meant to counter the effects of gravity, the effects that it has on our bodies. We work on 3 main muscles that are affected by gravity: the butt, the chest, and the core. Sequence number 1 is called the perky chest workout. You know, as we get older, things don't get as perky the same way, either on men or women. We're going to reverse that in the first sequence. Sequence number 2, it's called the tight butt sequence. This one will erase 20 years of gravity. And sequence number 3, the solid core sequence. Basically, we're going to tighten up that core so even physics laws will bow with respect. All right, are you ready for the anti-gravity workout? Let's begin. Here we go. All right, let's begin with our overhead squats. Let's go. Nice. Anti-gravity workout today, guys. Let's go. Nice. Just like that. Bring those arms as high as possible and get that squat. Nice. Up. Perfect. Let's go. We got 75 more. I'm just kidding. Give me 5 more. Good. Let's go. 2. Beautiful. 3. We got 2 more. 1 and 2. Perfect. All right. Opposite side reaches. And up. Let's go. I'm stretching my left. Bring it up. Nice. And up. Good. Let's go. Get that stretch. Good. Stretch it. Nice. Again. Let's go. Bring it up. Nice. One more time. And back. Perfect. All right. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. Here we go. And up. Good. Let's go. Bring it up. Nice. Woo! We were talking about soreness just before the class started. Today, it's going to take soreness to the next level. I'm so sorry to let you know that. Good. Come on. We got 2 more. One more time. And 2. All right, let's do some jump rope. Here we go. Let's go. Nice. Come on. Let's jump rope. Good. Let's go. Or you could just do it this way if you want. Take it at your own pace. Let's go. Come on. Good. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ice skaters. Here we go. Come on. And up. Good. Let's go. Get that little squat. Or you could just do it this way. Just like that. Nice. Come on. And back. Let's go. Good. Come on. Let's lift it up. Let's lift it up. Good. And up. 5 more. 2. Good. 3, 2, 1. And boom. Perfect. All right. We're ready for the first sequence. The perky chest sequence. Are we ready to perk up that chest? Everybody down the floor. What we're going to do is the plank walk. We're going to go into a plank position. Right leg to the side. Bring it both together. Right arm, right leg. Just like that. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Go for it. So the same leg, same arm movement. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Nice. Woo! All we do right now is putting some pressure on the chest. And the arms as well, but the chest is going to be affected. And then we're going to go deeper in the chest. The whole goal is to tighten up the chest muscles. Good. And back. Good. And back. Nice. We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time. Perfect. All right, stay down, stay down. Now, we're gonna go into a push-up with plank up-downs. Just like that. Push-up, plank up-downs, leading with the right arm. So the right down, left, right up, left up. Are we ready? One of each? 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Today's called the anti-gravity workout. We're gonna work on the three major body parts that are affected by gravity. Chest, butt, core. Let's go. So it's a plank up down and a push up together. Good. Let's go. Go deep on that push up. You can also do it on your knees, just like that. Modified version. Woo! It's perking up. It's perking up, guys. Let's go. Good. Nice. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right. Now, we're going to stay down. We're going to stay in that plank position. Now, we're going to tap the shoulder, opposite hand, just like that. We're still getting the chest affected. Are you ready? In position. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Good. And up. Nice. Let's go. Side. You could do this also on your knees, just like that. Make sure your body is straight, so you're not rounded like that. Body straight over the floor. And then side to side. Touch it. Let's go. The whole goal is to destroy the muscle, let it rest while affecting other muscles, and then destroy it again, which is exactly what we're going to do. 5 seconds. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, now, close grip, wide grip push-up. So, hands close together. Close grip, then wide grip. Close grip, wide grip. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go for it. Do this on your knees or on your toes. Good. Let's go. Wide. Bring it close. Wide. Good. Let's go. Again, you could do them on your knees as a modified version. Good. So we're getting all that chest muscle. At the same time, we're getting some triceps. But the chest is what I'm trying to perk up. Let's go. Woo! Yeah, the second round is gonna pinch a little bit more. Come on. Let's go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right. We're back to the plank walks on the side. Remember that one? So you're on the plank. So right arm, left, right leg. Left arm, left leg. Back and forth. We're walking this way. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Woo, there's gonna be some major soreness tomorrow, I promise you. But I do that because I love you. Come on. And back. Nice. Beautiful. Try to get as wide as you can when you do the sidewalk. Come on. Yeah, it's gonna get more of the muscle. Good. And back. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right, we're back on the push-up, plank up-downs. So, push-up, then plank up-down. This time we're leading with the left. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go for it. Let's go. Oh my God. Second date is always tough. Woo! Plank up, down. Push up. Could do this on the knees also. Bring it down. Push it up. Go for it. And up. Good. Let's go. Work that body. Nice. That's how we're going to make a difference. That's how we're going to erase some of the gravity, the effects of gravity. Good. And up. 3, 2, 1. And time. Nice. All right. Now we're going to do our push-up taps. Push-up, not push-up tap, but push-up position tap. Just like this. Right there. Are we ready? In position. 3, 2, 1. Go for it. You could also do it on the knees, just like that. I'll show it to you right here. Good. Go for it. Let's go. Nice. Again, make sure back is straight. Let's go. And back. Nice. Woo. Right after this one, we're going to crush the chest again. This is just a little break, if you will. Come on. We got 10 seconds. Good. 5 seconds. Go for it. 2, 1, and time. Beautiful. All right. Last one. Close grip, wide grip. Close grip, wide grip. Are we ready? In 3, 2, 1, go for it. And up. Go deep on the push-up. That's how you're going to get the chest muscle. Good. And down. Woo! Modified version on the knees. Just like that. Come on. Let's go. Challenge yourself. And down. Woo! Yes. Come on. Oh, boy. And I'm going to show you a regular version right here. Let's go. Keep it going. We got 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. Woo! All right. Does the chest feel a little perkier? All right. So we're going to do the same thing now on the glutes. I want everybody down on the floor. All right. So we're going to start with our bridges, glute bridges. I'm going to start with the right heel on the floor. Left leg is up in the air. We're going to go up and down, just like that. Are we ready? 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. And up. Good. Let's go as high as you can. As high as you can. Let's go. Remember, we want to erase 20 years of gravity in one workout. Can we do it? Yeah. Always trust a French trainer. Let's go. Good. And up. Just like that. Bring it down nice and easy. Get that negative effect. Don't just drop the butt. Get the negative effect on your way down. Let's go. We got 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Good. 3, 2, 1. And time. Perfect. All right. Now we're going to stay up. My butt is off the ground. Now I'm just going to swing the leg up and down. Are we ready? 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Good. Stay, keep the butt up the whole time. We're working on lifting the glutes. Let's go. Good. Stay up. Stay up. Woo. Come on. Oh, my God. I got fire coming out of the glutes. Good. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. Nice. Now, we're not done. We're going to go lean on the right side. Lean on the right side. We're going to go on the knee, lift the left leg up, and then bring it down back to the original position. Just like that. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go for it. And up. Good. Let's go. Push yourself up on that knee. Push yourself up on that knee, on the right knee. The higher you go, the more glute activation you will get. Come on. Just like that. There we go. I see you guys. Come on. And up. Good. Let's go. Keep it up. Keep it up. I want to lift that butt. Guys and girls, let's go. We got 3 seconds. 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right. Now, we're going to stay up on the knee over here. And all we're going to do is the left leg up and down while we're on the knee. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go for it. So let me show you from the back how it looks like. So I'm right here, and I'm lifting the leg. So you see my hip is off the ground on this one. Let's go. Go for it. Come on, stay up. Lift the leg up. You're going to feel a slight discomfort. That's the whole goal. That's your butt lifting. Come on. Tight butt, tight butt. Good. Oh my God, it's a wicked burn. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time, beautiful. Woo-wee. Do we feel that? I see some people are touching their own butts. That's a good sign. You want to touch your own butt? Okay, guys, we're going to do the same thing on the left cheek. You don't want it to be jealous. Here we go. So this time my left heel is going to be on the floor. Right leg is going to be in the air. I'm going to start with the bridges. Everybody in position. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Super kawaii.
Let's go. Bring it up. Nice. Once again, bring it down nice and easy on your way down. Get the negative effect. Come on. Let's go. Good. Bring it up. Nice. Bring it as high as you can. Get that glute. Get that glute. Lift it. Gravity has no power against us today. Come on. Good. Let's go. Bring it up. And up. We got 3 seconds. 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right. Now, we're going to stay up. In the up position, my glutes are off the ground. And I'm just going to do my leg swing. The right leg is going to swing forward and back. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. And up. Oh, yo, yo. Hamstring also on fire. What is going on? And up. Good. If you need to take a breather, go ahead. Bring the leg down. Keep swinging the leg. And then bring it back up and continue. But go as far as you can until you can't keep it up anymore. Woo! Are we feeling this? Or is it just me? Oh my God. Let's go. We got 5 seconds. We could do this. Go for it. 3, 2, 1, and time. Perfect. All right. Now, we're going to continue. We're going to lean on the left. The left is at the bottom. I'm going to bring it up and lift it up, just like that. Up and down. Are we ready? In position. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Roll on top of the knee and then lift the leg once you're on the knee position. Right there. Good. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Roll it up. Come on. I know it burns. I know it burns. That's what it takes to reverse gravity, the effects of gravity. Come on. Good. Let's go. You will love the feeling tomorrow morning. Good. We got 5 seconds, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. All right. Now, we're going to stay up in that knee position. We're on the knee right here, and I'm just going to do my up, down. Are we ready? In position. 3, 2, 1, go. Good. Let's go. I'm on the knee. I'm going to show you again how it looks like from the backside. So right here, my hips is not on the floor. Right here. Let's go. Good. Good. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. Don't stop now. Don't stop now. 10 seconds. To feel that in the outside of your glute on the left, if you're on the left side. Let's go. 3 seconds. 2, 1, and time. Perfect. Woo! Oh my God. You should have felt that on the glutes. Get some water. I know some people are happy about this feeling. All right, guys, now we're gonna do the same thing on the core. It's called the solid core sequence. We're gonna work and tighten up the core the same way we did for the glutes and chest. Everybody down on the floor. We're gonna start with our flaps. Right here, flap it. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Head up off the ground. If you can, you can also put your hands behind your head or keep your head all the way down the floor while you flap. Come on. Or modified, you could do it one leg at a time in the air, just like that. You're still getting the core activated. Come on. This sequence has to be done back to back. Not a lot of break between drills for it to really work. Modified version, keep your head down, protect your neck while you keep your core activated. Let's go. We got 3 seconds. two, one. Time, perfect. Now, we're gonna keep the left leg floating, right, left hand to the right foot, just like that. We're gonna cross crunch. Are you ready? Three, two, one, go. Let's go. My left leg floats in the air. Now, as a modified version, you can put it down and do the crunch, just like that. Make sure you get that stretch. Bring that left arm all the way back. Let's go. All the way back. Good. Let's go. Nice. Woo! Go for it. Touch that foot. Touch that foot. Modified version again. Left foot on the floor. In and out. Good. We got 5 seconds. Three, two, one. And time. Perfect. All right. Now we're going to go into a side plank position. What we're going to do now, we're going to be in the right, on the right side is the, at the bottom. We're going to do side crunches, just like that. Are we ready? Three, two, one, go for it. Let's go. Yeah, we're taking some of the effects of gravity on our core. Come on, tighten it up. Good. Side crunches on a side plank position. Modified version, you can stay on the hips and do your side crunches just like that. Every so often, just try it one rep in the air like that and bring it back down. Come on. I'm showing the modified version again and my hips are down on the floor. In up. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Time, perfect. Now, we're gonna stay in this position. Last one in that sequence, my twist. Twist, arm across all the way in. Are we ready? Three, two, one, go. Let's go. It's all about tightening up those muscles today. Let's go. You should feel that on the right side if you're on the right. Come on. Let's go. I want your arm to go all the way through. Go grab something that's way, way, way behind you. Let's go. As a modified version, you can take a breather at the bottom, then bring it up. Go down, breather, and back up just that way. Come on. Let's go. Woo, 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Time. Beautiful. All right, I'm going to bet who's going to feel this tomorrow. Woo. All right, guys, let's turn back around again. We're going to go back to the flaps. Are we ready? Three, two, one, go. Again, you could keep your head up in the air, keep it down, or put your hands behind your head, just like that. You choose what works for you, what challenges you without hurting you. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Modified version also, you could just bring one leg at a time, just like that. Rest one on the floor while you bring the other one up, just like that. We got 5 seconds left. 5 seconds left. Three, two, one. Time. Perfect. Now, right leg floats in the air. Left foot goes to my right hand. Just like that. Are we ready? Three, two, one. Go. You could also put your hand behind the head. Or keep the head down while you do this drill. Just like that. Another way also is to keep the foot down if it's too hard. And just reach it. Make sure you bring that right arm all the way back so you get that stretch. You get all those muscles recruited. Let's go. And up. Good. Let's go. Put your whole mind in the core. That's the only muscle I want you to feel. Good. We got 5 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. Perfect. Woo! All right. Now, we're going to go on the side, guys. We're going to do our side crunches in a side plank position. This time, I'm on my left. I'm right here. And then I'm going to bring my right knee to the right elbow. Are we ready? Three, two, one, go. Just like that. Bring it in. Like, get that crunch. Good. Should feel that also on the left. And back. Modified version, you could bring it down and do your side crunches just this way. Boom, man. My core is going to burn tomorrow. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Stay with me. You keep it for 30 seconds going. You're still getting your cardio out of it, as well as the strength. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Time. Perfect. Last one, guys. Last one. Let's go right into it. Arm up. Twist in, and then back up. Twist in, back up. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Bring it in. Let's go. This is the last one. Go all the way in. All the way in. I'm going to show you from the back over here how it looks like. I'm going all the way, reaching. Reach for that object that's really far away. Let's go. Nice. Bring it up. Let's go. Modified. You can take a little breather. Bring it up. Keep your hips down. We got 5 seconds left. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, and time. Woo! Chest, glutes, and core. All right, guys, let's start some stretches over here. What we're going to do is I want to bring the left foot back. Bring the right knee forward. We're going to bring those arms up and then back it up. Just bring that so you can get that stretch in the core. Bring those arms back. Right there. Make sure you keep that foot on the floor, the left foot. It's flat on the floor. I don't want it to be up like that. Nice. Bring it back. Good. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Bring the foot back. And then bring the arms all the way back. So you want to have that little curve going on. So it's a great stretch for the back and the core that we just did. Good. Oh. Take a deep breath through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Beautiful. All right, now we're going to do our quad stretch. Grab the left. Nice job, everyone. Woo! Nice. Get that balance. Get that balance. Once we have it, there we go forward. I see some people struggling over there. What's going on? A little rave party last night or what? Let's go. Nice. Bring it back. Good. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Let's grab the right. I'm watching all of you. I'm going to see your balance. Grab it. And now let's go forward. Let me see who's got it. There you go. Come on. Little lower, little lower. Let's go. Beautiful. All right, last one we're going to do, the hamstring stretch. Good job. All right. Hamstring stretch right here, right heel. And we're going to go down until we feel the stretch on the hamstring. Just like that. Right there. Woo! Nice. Let's stretch the other side. Right there. Oh, stretch it. Nice. You really want to feel the stretch on the back of the leg, the hamstring. Nice. All right, guys, let's do a little quick recap of today's workout. What we did today is called the anti-gravity workout. What I wanted to do is I wanted to counter the effects of gravity on the major muscles that are affected by gravity. Sequence number one was the perky chest sequence. I want to perk up the chest on men and women, all right? Gravity doesn't discriminate. Sequence number two, the tight butt sequence. This one was all about the butt, bringing it out, making it plumpier, filling up those jeans. You know what I'm talking about, guys. And sequence number three, the solid core sequence. Basically, this one was all about tightening up the core with different drills, one after the other. I hope you enjoyed that workout. I think you're gonna feel it tomorrow, either on either muscles or all of them, but that's a good thing. That's what you want. Thank you so much, guys. Let me unmute everybody. There we go. Thank you, Jordanita. Georgia, thank you so much. Wendy, thank you so much for coming. Pamela, Mary, Dwight, thank you so much. Larry, we got Larry with us. There we go. You can unmute yourself. You can unmute yourself, guys. Eres, no?